We believe that we are going through very hard years until man opens his eyes and has more respect for nature and the law of nature and the need of not only be driven by greed, but by intelligence and by realizing that we could risk, and I think we do risk, to have a collapse of the civilization we have. If we don't have it, it will be the first civilization ever to survive.